is Your Life, this the New London Theatre, and in a moment I hope this stage will be filled with some of the most fascinating people it's been my fortune to meet. Right now, we're counting down the seconds to what I hope will be the climax of months of careful planning and thousands of miles of travelling to bring you a real cracker of a Christmas story. A story about someone who has been, not without justification, described as the most famous man on earth. Someone whose story has reached a milestone quite recently, a historic milestone, which is why he believes he's coming to a television studio to give an interview about it. Not to me, and not in front of an audience. But whatever happens next, I promise you it's the most unpredictable Christmas I remember. Hello, champ, and a very special welcome to the London. And what I can say is the three-time champion of the world, tonight's Muhammad Ali, this is Your Life. Come on down, this is, just go under the mic. We've got some lovely surprises for you. Very strong. Really enjoyed it. We've just seen, when it rains in Louisville, it pulls no punches.
I didn't know you were going to last so much. Come on.
Well, it was on a rainy day. Your boxing career started. You were 12 years old, and Cash, you just bought him a new bicycle, didn't you, for Christmas?
That's right. A red bike with chrome finish and white wall tires. He had got on it, starting at home, and it had begun to rain. So he headed for the local bazaar, where there were...
Just don't talk too long, because we got time there. I got him to talk with him. See, if he gets stuck...
Well, I want to hear about this.
It's been held indoor at Columbia Auditorium, where he found some free candy and popcorn.
A long show.
Okay, so you look for your free candy and popcorn, okay. And you park your gleaming new bicycle at the door of the auditorium. But when the popcorn and the candy are finished, ma'am, and it's time to go
home.
That's
when my talk has started, so I know it.
What happened when you go to collect that bike, the pride of your young life?
Huh?
Where was your bike?
I couldn't find it.
You couldn't find it, that's right. It was stolen.
You don't have my bike yet.
No. You did report the theft to a policeman.
Joe Martin, he's not here either.
Well, I know that you when you tell that policeman what you're going to do to whoever stole that treasured Christmas gift from your father.
You said I'm going to whip him. And I said before that you better learn to fight.
Oh, yes, that same policeman from 24 years ago. Now retired Louisville police officer, Joe Martin. And also from Louisville, your good friend and by his brother, Fred Stoller.
Man.
Well, now, Joe, we'd come to the right man to complain about his bike, because in your spare time, you ran a boxing gym in those days.
That's true, and he was very enthused about boxing at that time, and I had a show on television every week, Amateur Boxing, Tomorrow's Champions. And wasn't but a short time I put him on that show, and that was his first boxing match, was on television.
Tell you something funny.
There you are, Muhammad. I have a picture of you.
What?
That's when you made your... You stepped in front of the cameras for the first time. What were you going to tell me?
Why'd you show that picture? No. He had a boxing show, and he was a trainer, too. Is in those days, integration hadn't taken place, and black people didn't quite have the opportunity they got now. So he had the championship show, and he trained fighters more physically than he did. And I would always train at 6 o'clock at his gym and sneak to his gym at 8 o'clock to really learn more about boxing. And then, because in the Golden Gloves, a lot of his boys would beat his boys, and I thought he was the better trainer, so I would sneak down and learn how to do. He taught me the jabs, he taught me hooks, and both of them together made me who I am today.
Fred, tell me.
So since you surprised me, I'm going to tell you the surprise. I never told you this, but I always sneaked to his gym. See, because he had the complexion and the connection to get the protection.